What? I moved the complete wrong direction. Okay, well, that's not a viable option. Since Kunai Black rarely ever works. I need to check that skill because you're stunning me through the invincibility frame that's supposed to have. It doesn't have invincibility frame. I was mistaken. No, it missed. That's so sad. When you switch weapons and don't move, you just kind of sit there and you slowly take it out. I do, but if it fucks up, like, after I'm... Because it doesn't matter if I'm in a skill that has me stuck in an animation I try to switch, it'll just ignore the fact that I was moving, and it'll just keep me still. Why can't I use the RBF potions in here? Yeah, but usually... I thought you could use them inside the arenas. Can you block for me then? I didn't say attack, I just said block, man. Chill. Uh-oh. Oh, alright. No. I can't tell if it's the fact that I'm bad or I'm literally 50 GS below you guys. Maybe I'd be able to survive longer. Ready? Are we fighting? I didn't remember jumping. Ready. I need someone who's not killing me from a distance. Ready? Velva's distance moves are pretty strong. You have like, what is it, that one arrow, right? Yeah, it does a lot of damage, but it's just like that one thing, I think. That's pretty far, but it doesn't hurt. I didn't even know there are pushback skills in PvP. It worked! I was thinking about it. Yeah, come over here. Here, can I just, like, keep hitting you for my Black Spirit? Velve and, Serbs, do you have your Black Spirit, or do you both have your Black Spirit? Anybody? You have your Black Spirit, Velve? I want to try it, too. I have more AoEs, what am I doing? I'm pretty close to my rage. Okay, I'll reset you, fuck it. At 99.4. Okay, I'm gonna reset you, right? And since both of us want to try out our 200%, whoever wins the 1v1 gets to do it. Let me just make sure I have it locked so I don't use my 100% skill. Alright, ready? There we go. I want to see my spin to win. Okay, yeah, transferring your fury. To transfer? Because I'm still at 100%. Maybe I need to be closer.
You have to be in priority.
Oh. Yeah, but I thought it'd give me the 50%, at least.
You have to be in a group party.
Yeah, but the skill is, it's. You have to mess with your ring menu, put it somewhere on your ring menu. Okay, I'm over here. Oh, you lost it. Yeah. Overtaker here? Oh yeah, he is here for sure. Alright, Overtaker, can you give me yours? Give me your spirit energy. He was sitting here telling us we need to be in a party,
I'm
so.
in reserve, observe mode, recording everything.
I can't invite you right now. I'll just keep it at 150 for now then. I don't think so. Yeah, I still have it. Yeah, I got it locked for now. Oh my god, that ate through my block, like all of it. And my skills are pretty low too, because I haven't leveled up my awakening skills. I'm still level 58. Okay, I managed to move in a straight line towards you, so I'm making progress with that. Stop stealing my MP, you dick. No, I missed my grab. Oh yeah, what? Oh, you have it back? Yeah, I'm ready. Oh, there we go, perfect. Okay, now I just need to reset. Okay, let me just hit you with a normal combo, because it'd be a waste if I did a fight normally and it just completely missed. Let me unlock it first. Okay, I love it. That was a 200% to spin. It seemed to have just a bit more range too, because you were. You kind of fell outside of range with a knockdown or something, I don't know. What? Ow, what the fuck was that?
The strongest skill.
Every single grab, I've done so many grabs and every single one of them is missed. I'm starting to think it may be just like my accuracy or something. I don't know. If it misses like that, then it, I don't get the grab off, right?
It's resistance.
Yeah, but it's like happening like 70% of the time. Okay, because when I'm hitting it, it said immune earlier. Can't you grab through super armor? Yeah, exactly, so. I missed twice in a row, let me try again. There we go, finally. Ow, no, what was that? Stop it. I used my buff too, I'm so sad.
That was an intense fight.
Got an enemy. They resist. And I'm trying to test out my grab.
Y'all hit me out of camera mode. Can y'all move somewhere else?
Over here. Let me do the math real quick. It's only at 260 right now. Well, I'm literally wearing full Azula right now. So that's not helping my accuracy in the slightest.
Full Azula and you're punishing all of us. That's crazy.
I have the Tet Kazarka, I have the other two tribes, Novir, and I have Begs, so that's probably where most of my damage is coming from.
Yeah, but
not to mention
you don't
the plus
have any
90
accessories?
Damage to
humans. That's ridiculous.
Yeah. It's probably my gems, to be honest, because I have a lot of damage to humans. Actually, I'm missing quite a few of them. I could have added four more. Not bad, but it could be improved by quite a bit. Like, the belt sucks. The Tri-Bassy is more double attack than the belt. Yeah, and also, none of these things have accuracy on them. It's the only set effect that's giving me accuracy. Oh my god. I just realized that when I take off this Azula, I'm gonna be losing, like...
All that
I'm gonna
health.
Be losing 350 HP.
you get more health from the earrings themselves. They have item effects on them too.
Well, I'm gonna gain back 200 soon, as soon as I replace my two chest pieces with Red Battlefield. So that give me 200. What's my health at? My health's at level 8. I've been eating pretty consistently ever since I made the character. Even with full Azula, I'm at 2.7. And I also have that skill maxed out. In the tree that gives extra health. I could level up one of my skills. No, I meant like one of my skills, like my one of my moves. Did I? I thought I said one of mine. I might have said it. I'm even tired. I might have said it. I'll agree with you. I don't know for sure. You can always check his recording.
It's gonna be pretty much however long this lasts. If it lasts for 3 hours, the video is gonna be 3 hours long.
Yeah, believe it or not, I have shit to do. I need EXP, I need money, so I'm not gonna sit here for 3 hours.
I think Velva can stay on a whole lot either.
His gear score is 13, what? I'm scared in Inhus though. Game froze, really lag. Alright, I'm back. I would have preferred the reset. Hold on, I need to check if I have this one skill. I need to get the Ram Band that lets me dodge when I'm invisible. I need to max my spin to win for 100 crit. Serb's out of observed mode for me, so he, I'm not sure if he's here. Yeah, you won. I'll try and reset you guys. I got hit very hard in the beginning by, I don't know what it was. Lag. Yes. Go ahead. Alright. Well, okay, you didn't block. So, let's just both reset each other. How about that? Okay, that works. Alright. Wait a second. Give me 1 second. I didn't mean to do all that. I crashed earlier and now I have to reset some of the shit I put on my skill menu. I got 170, dude. I don't know, I started off with 100. Probably enough didn't see me get me any, so I had to eat food. What outfits? Wait, what? Oh, you mean like on the market for 400,000 pearls? No, they're not. What are you talking about? Oh. Yeah, no one's gonna sell them. Well, people, I would buy an outfit for 400k, what? Oh, yeah, that is common on PC. No, people would still buy them. I'd buy them. If I didn't want to spend $30 on an outfit. Oh, for cron purposes? Yeah, no. Are we ready? Yeah, I'm ready. No! Fuck, I was so close. My movement speed just go up. Oh, alright. Never mind.
Is everybody ready?
I get a second. Why would that be? All right, I'm ready. Does DK have any other life, like, good lifesteal skills? Yeah, so, like, your life skill is literally complete garbage, is what you're saying. Alright. Yep. Ah, fuck. Oh shit. Yeah, because I tried grabbing you on accident. I fucking saw a person. I was like, oh yeah, that's the person I'm supposed to be hitting. I'm enjoying the 2v2s a lot. It gives me more room to play with. I was hoping I'd kill you, not gonna lie. Kinda disappointed. That was very cheap of me, I won't do that again. I'm gonna do that in Node War all the time if I get the opportunity. Like, okay, we killed all of them. Grab serves? What? And there was some. Come on, fair fight. Everybody gets blows.
Damn lag.
I'm still haven't died. I don't know if Vix is still alive, fuck.
Vixen, if you're still alive, then why are you just sitting there waiting for me to get low?
He is correct.
If
why don't you
died,
just wait to see someone
intervene?
Get down? You're dead, right? Well, I'm assuming your video game was over. Oh, I thought he died and walked out, my bad. And he walked out, that's a forfeit.
Yeah, of course it is. I got intervened when I was fighting Velvet, but whenever I thought Vixen was already dead.
He wasn't dead, was he?
Because you were just standing there in the far back, just looking. You weren't even doing anything.
Okay, how about this? If you die, then, like, make a break for the exit and get out of the arena. Or stay dead. We can't watch that way, at least not effectively.
Yeah, but you can't just sit there and do nothing either. I'm not fighting that.
I was blocking. I wasn't doing nothing.
Well, people are gonna do that in Nota Wars all the time. You know, see a wizard just sitting there waiting for his opportunity to come in and fucking AoE.
Yeah, well, this is not Nota Wars, so.
Three, two, one, go. Thank you. Oh, that hit me? Thanks, you too. Fuck, I'm trying to look at my class guide real quick.
Kuno's pretty similar to Ninja. Couldn't you just ask a Johto about stuff?
It's similar, but our awakening, our DPS rotations are 100% different.
Your skills are completely different, yes.
Like, I have the basics for my pre-awakening. I already know how to use those skills and stuff. It's just fighting certain classes, so I'm trying to figure out. That's how I feel about some of the things. It's like, I think some of his skills have some of like a small AoE blast or something that kind of just hit behind your guard.
That's all I get him. Well, yeah, so do mine. Sucks.
Yeah, I have a similar problem. Oh shit, I fell into the arena. I'm gonna be right back.
He does have Tet Dandy now, so.
I'm back. Vala, can we fight after this one?
Velva.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, that makes me think about outfits. Doesn't Red Nose have a special way it makes your shit look? Dimtree does.
Yeah, Dimtree looks weird in my opinion, though.
Dimtree's like a big-ass ghillie suit.
Yeah. All of it just looks weird. It doesn't fit together. Oh, it does fit together. Fits together really well, actually.
That's a bit weird.
It's just the fact that it's so barbaric. Fuck, man. I kind of just wanted to reset that whole mess. No, I didn't mean to do it like that.
Fuck.
Yeah, applying passive like it recommends is definitely not helping out in the slightest.
It's kind of subjective.
They're telling me to wait for one of her DPS skills because it locks her, but all of her DPS skills I can't stun her out of.
It probably just means, like, be passive aggressive.
It says run around with. If this were specifically, just go ahead and kill me. It says specifically, run around with your short sword out, and it just evade. Use the kunai block, and wait for her to use a DPS skill to block jump behind her and start a combo. But by the time I block jump behind her, she's gone.
I don't think it would be pretty useful.
So I'm not
going to
try and do that. That's exactly the thing. Is that's what it's saying to do against them. That's why I'm saying I'm not. It's not helping. It's not doing well. Like, what they're recommending is, like, complete garbage.
You've done it to me before. Yeah, some of the Zerker's stuff is really different. Like on PC, some of the keybinds are instant cast, but on here they're charged.
Fuck, I ran out of stamina. Jesus Christ, takes forever.
It's that DP and evasion.
The fuck? How'd you end up over there?
next.
Alright.
It's laggy here. Could try the Velia one next. Not sure how well that's going to be because it's how the terrain is there. It's worth the try though. Yeah, I felt that lag. Oh my god.
Woo!
Oh. Hold on. Wow. Let's restart the. I'm dead. Yeah, it's really laggy when I get, like, over here to render and all the stuff inside the city. That's rough.
Oh, that was a knockdown, no!
I'm stunned? Okay. I'm not even gonna kill you with the... Oh!
No! Lag City. Oh, that was some desync right there. What does it say? Hide UI when attacked. That would hide your map, your quest stuff, your the chat. It probably would keep your health bar there, though. And maybe the hotbar. I'm pretty sure the hotbar would stay too. I don't know.
Damn iframes. Man, I'm really loving this lag. It's amazing. Yeah, imagine how bad it is for me. First gen PS4, no SSD. Wow, both grabs missed. No. No! You cheater! No, I used mine. I have 70. I didn't even see anything. What'd you see? What'd it look like? Oh, okay. So if you get like ganked, just pop that. I wanna see mine next, I've never seen it. I need to unlock the skill first. Damn skill, solid. Taking Fury donations. 150. I don't know which one I want to try. There's two 200s and two 100%. Do I want to try that one or the spin move? I don't even know how to activate the.
There we go. My mic was muted. I was trying to practice aiming my thing towards you. And I wanted.
While using Flamebuster R1.
Can you just sit there while I try to skill out? I want to see how much damage it does. Don't block it. That's decent now.
Alright, you want to see how much damage this cannon does?
Yeah, sure. Aim it right at my face.
What the fuck is that?
That felt great.
That was cool. Did you see that, Ajota?
Yeah.
It did like. It shot and then it delayed and then it did like five explosions. I was like, nothing happened. And then I was like, oh! I'm gonna go get my fury back.
I have something to give somebody if they want to invite me to a party.
I've got another one that I can do. Do you have both your solid or you just have one?
Were you not at 100% when I transferred fury? That's why. Those what one? It already one-shots me, so.
It's your fucking, what you call it? Your strong skill? Dude, that can probably kill like 20 people.
Hit me with that, do my block. That completely broke my block and did almost 1,000 damage, did 900. I did. Almost this one.
Alright, I got 100. Are you still over here in this area, Vilva? Damn, I got hit with a slow, fuckers.
Don't do that, that's mean.
Anybody got some fury? What are you at?
Someone just kill me.
I think you can absorb the 200% too for the buff.
Yeah, you can.
Your transfer. No, wrong button.
The fuck?
I absorbed mine. I didn't give it to you.
Is that a knock? Hold on, I want to check that out. I didn't even know I had that skill. That's my basic circle. I've never pressed my basic circle. Percent stamina per kick. That's nasty. It's not good. Ah! It hurts. I didn't stun you. I was supposed to stun through super armor. Don't you have like some moonlight skill? Can't remember what it's called. We're fighting.
Solid, come here. Are you 100? Come in here and see if you'll get some from killing these mobs.
I'm tired of getting stunned through super armor. Yeah, that happens quite often with me throwing out my Wheel of Death thingy.
If you won't get any, you won't. It won't build up at all. One kill is like 1%.
Get stunned super far away and I can't do anything.
What are you talking about, DK? Oh.
What the fuck's happening?
Anybody else have stuff to give Sully?
Mm-hmm. No, fuck. I ran out of fucking stamina. Oh, man. 218 rage, you said? You'd get more than 200. You already know it's gonna kill me.
You gonna help me get my rage?
My block already.
I just did fucking 3 runs for you. I didn't see any of it. Surprised it didn't kill us. Yeah, my next one is the angry Beyblade. Yeah, and it spins a lot of times.
Okay, your health bar's back on screen. There you go. I just hit you with 3 different stunts and you're immune to literally every single one of them. Was that like super armor?
This is evasion. He's got like frontal guard for every single skill too.
I was behind him most of the time.
Was that the
range? Yeah, I think you, I also agree. I think you have enough range. Want archer range?
No, he wants artillery range. Fucking Gustav cannon that fucking the Nazis had. Fucking 2 mile range. Actually, I think it shot further than just 2 miles. Yeah, that thing shot 118 miles. Time for Spinny Boy. It says 300% damage, max 118 hits. While using the skill, press R1 or R2. It's not upgraded, so. It's level 1. I don't even have the absolute, so it's literally. I could level it up so many times. It was really cool, though. It's fucking big. Fucking huge AoE spin. Got sleep to be doing. Coming in for the RKO! Fuck. Damn it, my damn other shit is still in the ring menu. Get that out. So laggy in here! Oh shit, I didn't lock the skill again. Thing. I can't even grab you in that. What? How'd that not kill you? Fucking, I freeze and then I die instantly. Must kill Felva. I'll help you out. Oh my god. Get him quick, he's stunned. Oh, I'm knocked over. Get away from me. Oh, well, you know what? Cheater! I'm telling the dev on you. Getting out of my fucking stuns. How did you spin me around to where my back's to you? Him. Oh my god. I'm leaving. So bullshit! How am I not killing you? I literally hit you and you don't even take damage. All that fucking strikers were broken. Velva has hacks, I'm reporting him. Have fun with your ban. Have fun with your ban! I'm reporting you.